Sky News. We are Olivia Drake reporting live from the studio, and here's today's top story.
Today's breaking news is an investigation of a strange sighting of strange flying frogs.
And here is Bella reporting live from Somerset with the key eyewitnesses of this investigation.
Over to you, Bella.
Thank you, Olivia and Jake. I'm here in Somerset with these key eyewitnesses. I'm here to interview about the scene which happened yesterday at 11 p.m. Where were you last night when it was 11 p.m.?
I was at home watching TV with my cat when I fell asleep. While I was sleeping, I was disturbed by some strange noises. When I woke up, I woke up to find my TV on, and I was sure I switched it off before I fell asleep.
Did you notice anything when you woke up this morning?
Yes, I was eating breakfast, and I was eating sandwich, and I saw a glimpse of greenish slime, and I didn't go out to check.
Did anything happen when you woke up which wasn't right?
The floor was wet, my slipper was soaked, and my cat was acting strange.
Okay. How do you think about these flying frogs?
I think it's it all links to something, but I think it's just different.
Thank you, y'all, and Felix for helping us out. See you. Have a nice day. Now we're back to the studio with Olivia and Jake.
Thank you, Ben, and that was sure interesting. That's all we've got for now. Thank you, and see you next time.
See you next time on Singapore Sky News. See ya!